baby True Thompson got her groove on with a little help from dad. Thanks to an adorable new video shared by new mama Khloe Kardashian on social media, fans got to see her two-month-old daughter on the move in the arms of her famous dad, Tristan Thompson. The father-daughter duo got to slow dancing as Khloe videotaped nearby. The moment was the epitome of sweetness as Thompson kissed his little one and held her pint-sized arm. The couple have definitely been keeping busy since landing in Los Angeles last month. Just recently on Monday night, the pair stepped out for a double dinner date at Nauvoo with fellow celebrity duo LeBron James and his wife Savannah Brinson. Love was in the air on the way back home as the couple shared a kiss in the car. Meanwhile, it seems like the basketball pro has been bit by a dancing bug because he has been rocking to the music this week, first jamming along in the car with Kardashian and now with his adorable daughter. As they've forged ahead in their family life together following Thompson's cheating scandal, the reality star recently also had to return to work last week for the first time since giving birth. While the mogul revealed she was anxious about having to leave her daughter to resume work on her denim line, Khloe had the support of Thompson, who she called a great daddy. "He has done all the feedings while I am gone, so shout out to all the good dads out there," she told fans on social media. From the looks of this new clip, their father-daughter bond is booming.